If you take a lab thermometer, you will see a range of about -10 to 110 Celsius. The mercury in glass thermometer is considered as a good liquid in glass thermometer. A column of mercury is in a capillary, a tiny tube. The bulb in the bottom contains a bulk of mercury. When the temperature of that bulb area is increased or decreased, mercury expands or contracts respectively.